All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a late night stream of the Rookie God playing some Destiny. All right. Let's see what we got, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what we got around here. All right, let's go back over there so I can get some rare loot, I guess. That's what it's saying. Get some rare loot. All right, let's see what we got. I'm trying to launch this thing over here. Cool. Damn! This big ass rifle, man.
Got a little motherfucking chicken. Hey, what the hell?
Bruh. Bruh. Where'd that crackhead lady go? Where'd everybody go? What the fuck is this?
What is this?
Hold on. Why isn't the camera working again? God damn it, dude. This is retarded. Hold on, give me a second. Yes, we want to remove camera. Yes, we want to do video capturing device. Cam box, that's what let's do. Add existing, yes. Oh, Zim, I have fixed it. Hopefully that's big enough. I don't know. We'll find out. Yo, guys. Where's everybody at? Where's everybody at? Why are they telling me to get over here for rewards and shit? See, we're taking this. Emblems. Oh, that's the same emblem I got. Way, quiet baby. All right. What the hell just happened? Explosion grenade burns, deals damage when attaches to a target. That's what we want right there. Yo, where the hell is that old ass lady, man? I'm trying to. Alright. I guess no one's here right now. I don't know. Where you at, old ass lady? Oh, there we go. Stuff's finally loading up or something. Even war. The hell is this?
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand up, brush off the dirt, and face whatever comes. With style.
Even shut your mouth. I ain't got no green for you. There we go. Jesus. The dreams have changed. About time.
Truly, the traveler has chosen you.
Hell yeah, the traveler's chosen me, man. Brighter than ever. As what do you think?
My calling has always been as his story, not war. And I will ensure your great deeds will never be forgotten.
Please check
it back. Record your deeds. I'll be here when you return.
Did I get anything? Yo. I don't even know if I got anything from that lady.
Guardian, you're here. You've done so much already. Now, you'll make them quiver in their boots.
Thank you, sir.
I will set you a new challenge. Each week, I expect you to overcome that challenge.
Yes, sir.
Do not enter the Crucible to fight. No, enter to dominate. To crush.
Yes, sir.
Your opinions, Warlock. Let's talk again. Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible?
A Crucible token. I got 4 of these. Oh, dang. Okay.
I value your opinions, Warlock. Let's talk again.
We need more Guardians like you. Red Legion's coming.
Deep ammo reserves, fast reload when empty. Interesting. I might need this one though, the scout rifle. Sure.
Good luck out there. This will be useful.
Do you have? What do you seek?
What the hell? That was the most garbage shit ever, man. Oh, let me turn on the light real quick. What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Am I tangled up or something? Ugh. Alright. There we go. Thank you, lady, for giving me garbage and shit. Thank you. Appreciate that garbage. Requires level 6. Yo, not even that. Even that chicken's got higher level than me, man. Shut your mouth. Ain't nobody listening to you. You guys need to listen to me. Since I'm a badass, bro. Badass to the bone. Today's stream will be ended when the iPhone 10 comes out, because I'm going to pre-order that shit. And then it'll resume right after I pre-order that shit, so hopefully it won't take that long. Competitive mode. I need legendary gear, bro. High intensity, 4v4 plays. That's what I like. Level advantages disabled, just like I said last time. Let's see. Engage your enemy mid-flight, fire weapons, and throw grenades while you're gliding. Strike the enemy with the melee to burn them and cause them to explode. Hmm. Damn, I'm gonna get that one. Hell yeah. That one looks badass as hell. Yo, what the fuck happened to my new weapon I just got? No, we're selected. Shit. Got all this shit, man. I got unlocked a bunch of stuff. Actually, probably like three things. But I still can't use it. I can't use those three things that I just unlocked, bro.
Survive.
Damn it.
Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
Yes, we will survive. At all costs. Thank you. Get out of the way, bro. Good shit. Push up on that coward.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing.
Who you fighting, baby? Who you fighting? Zim. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Then crackhead are following behind him. Let's go.
Five lives left.
I got fucking straight up shitted on. Seizure McSpeezer, bro. I'm about to turn up.
Double down. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them.
That shit.
30 seconds.
Alright.
Say your enemy and they stay dead. One enemy left. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like.
Yeah. I will. There's one enemy left.
10 seconds.
Alright, someone's gonna kill him. Damn!
You're in the league. Stay there.
Yes, sir. I will. Wow, that's a big ass grenade, bro. That was big. Nah, two people. Quitters. Quitters, quitters.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like.
Like, you mean when people quit and you can't find them? Where are these quitters at?
Five lives left.
What the hell was that? Someone just throwing some nades. Damn it, dude. This thing sucks when there's not enough players. You take that. I already got. Oh shit. Damn. Thought that dude died.
Enemy and they stay dead.
Let's see.
10 seconds.
Nah, thank you. Thank you for killing me, scumbag.
One opponent remains. Victory is yours this round. Round start. You're in the lead.
Dun 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 dun. We got power of the gods. Nova bomb. Rawr. Oh! His body just floated up like 2 feet up. Oh, damn. Melee Master, supercharged, up and ready. Those tanks are pretty damn good. Those tanks are good for their ults right there. Close quarters, they just get pounded. Oh, damn. His head? Are you kidding me, dude? He's still there. Oh, no, it disappeared. Our team.
1 minute left.
Team got knocked out. Damn it. Guess we'll wait. Come on, ladies and gents, let's finish this. Help him on the right. Right there.
10 seconds.
La.
Enemy caught you one too many times.
What? No way.
Round start. You're ahead.
All right, I guess there's no more playing around. Gotta play serious in this game all the time, I guess. You gotta be over here. There's only certain spawns in this map. Shot him in the legs a couple times. Oh, Zim! What is up with that damn lightning grenade? She's got some range, bro. Shit. Alright. Let's go! We should be able to get this one. I don't know why we shouldn't. We're up ahead.
All I ask is that you survive.
Damn, that nade takes forever. I don't think I like that grenade at all. It bounces like 6 times before it actually hits anything.
No lives left for your enemy. Destroy.
Oh, shizness, manizness.
Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. You'll outlive us all. This round
just
is
the life advantage. Melee that dude. How do you get meleed?
You have max points. Finish them.
Yes, sir, we shall. Let's move. Oh my Jesus, Nova Bomb. Really, dude? Like, that was the biggest, like, really? Like, ow. What the fuck is wrong with my ear? There we go. God. Excuse me? Like one hit really kills you? Like you? I had no idea that happened actually. You fucking kidding me, dude?
One minute.
There we go, finally.
Your team's out of line.
Alright.
30 seconds.
Fuck, we need to catch him.
No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. Ten seconds.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bow remains.
Why is the that's cheap as fuck.
This is not the end.
All lives have been reset. Obviously not if I'm still here. Why would you do Golden Gun when no one's even next to you? Biggest waste. This dude with this big ass rocket and shit. What I don't get is how come why is it when the Titan uses his ults, or whatever the hell they call it, kills you one hit, but when I use mine, or gives you extra shields, right when you use it, but when I use mine, dude just walks up to me and melees me like nothing. It's pretty retarded. It's pretty retarded. Alright guys, give me 1 minute. Okay, give me a couple minutes, hold on. Be right back. We back, ladies and gentlemen. We back. All right, let's see what we got on here. Goddamn. Dun 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 dun. Let's go. Move up just to make sure we got damn power of the gods here. Legendary shard, bright dust. Gotta dismantle this shit. We ain't no refugee no more. Try that shit right here. All right. Do 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 do. Player versus player. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. It's 12:16, ladies and gentlemen. 45 minutes for iPhone 10 launch. That's what I'm waiting for right now. I need to change ships, bro. My ship sucks. This map's not bad. This map's alright. Map is alright, guys. It's alright. Oh, you think so, bro? You think it's gonna cost me my lives? Oh, my lip got split, man. It's pissing me off. I don't know if it's this shit single shot or not. Oh, damn. Okay. I see you, rifle. I see you, rifle. I see you.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like.
Supercharge me, motherfuckers.
Two for one.
A fire team that fights together stays together.
Back up. Or get blown to shizness.
Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock.
I I'm running this way because I have no idea what's over there. Yeah, just all I see is people getting blown up and shit. Damn, this rifle's fucking... I think I found my favorite rifle so far in this game. This shit is OP as hell.
Look at this thing.
Alright, let's try. That rifle's disgusting. 100% disgusting, dude.
Call the Praxic Order, call the Thanatonauts, the Jinxin Scribes, call everyone so they can witness you.
Yes, sir. We'll get everybody on the way.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that. And that's why we have fire team.
Damn it. I almost got him. One more burst shot and I would have got him.
Five lives left.
Behind that ass, they know I'm coming though. Wow, so close. Nice job. Nice job. Shit. I still don't like the running in this game. I really don't. Nice, good shit. Let me snipe this dude in the face coming up.
1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. One foe remains.
Damn, coins. I'm gonna start using my ults, man.
Round start. You're in the lead.
Yes, I am. Turn around, teammate! Teammate! Oh my god. Never mind. So he just ran away.
Five lives left.
Never again will I try to heal them. Fuck him, man. Piece of shit. I'm over here risking my damn life for him. Bastard. Oh man. If the space bar would be like a dodge, it'd be perfect in this game. But it's not. It would have to be something like X or something stupid. Yes, I do realize you can bind keys to whatever you want, but that's retarded. I want something to be already there for me.
The enemy is out of second chances. One foe remains. No life left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. You've been knocked out.
Fucking pussy. Kill that coward. Let's go, baby.
Finish this.
This is the last round? Alright, cool. I'm gonna use my ult now. I'm gonna use my special on this. Holy Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Oh, we got Kyle just hiding.
Five lives left.
That grenade. This grenade's as funny as hell. Some nades are just extremely strong. Some nades suck ass, you never know what nade you're gonna get. Till it's too damn late. I got your back, don't worry about it, just go.
Three lives left. Enemy team is out of life. Topple them.
Please. Damn! Damn! Dun 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 dun. Oh wow! Good shit. Crucible token, baby. We got it.
I tell everyone you're my favorite god. Who cares? You fight like an animal.
Who cares? Thank you. I do fight like an animal, mate. Thank you. Thank you. Time we got left. Now we got now I will play competitive mode, mates. Competitive mode. What's wrong with those cookies right there? Damn. It's a damn Aeron again. Just say this shit. That's actually not what the fuck. Just my PC getting too damn hot right here. Too hot, too smoky. Vostok. Earth. Survival. Deplete your enemies. Shit.
Fight smart,
huh? I was trying to play Assassin's Creed, but I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh shit. Push up again, scumbag. Let's see what happens to little girls like yourself. Damn, they fight back and poo on me, I guess. Damn, how much health is that guy getting?
Five lives left.
It just sucks that this is my only good gun I got. It's alright.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
Me need to. Shit, mates. Let me just fucking snipe these dudes in the fucking dome. Oh shit, mates. Some bad shots for my part. Hold on, dude. Don't go too far out. Damn, that guy almost died.
Together as one. I love it. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this.
Damn it. I've been knocked out.
10 seconds.
Good shit. Oh, actually, I almost got him.
Enemy won the round.
Of course it did. It's 4-on-1. Well, teams of salt. Alright. See if we can win. Unless this game just froze or something. We got
the enemy. Close the gap.
There we go. Where did teammates quit? In this case, I'm gonna have to just pull on the mama. Damage, let's go. Well, let's go to this guy. One down. Go right, let's go. Mikey doesn't give a shit. He's using his ult no matter what. Don't chase.
You're ahead on line.
That dude's fucking gun is super strong.
Enemy team has no reserves left.
Nice job. Nice shotgun, baby. Yep. Get those power ups. Nice job.
It's dead even. Which of you will survive?
Which of us will kill the salties? Die already, bro. Oh, it's one person now. Way so sad.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
Say hey. It's big ass sniper rifle and shit. Let me see. Let me change the field of view. All right, field of view here. See what that does, really. Make it better, shittier. I don't get any crap here.
Hmm. 1 minute. You're ahead on lives. Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. Opposing team annihilated.
Damn.
Round start. You're ahead.
Last move. I don't like that grenade. That grenade sucks for me. You're an ugly looking dude, bro. Let's go. No. Why? You bastards.
Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them.
Ooh.
30 seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. Your enemies to dust.
Come on, enemies. Contaco. Just quit. I don't think there's any penalties, bro. I don't. That's me. The hell it is. Let's see what this does. I don't think it did anything at all.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
Oh, I cannot wait to see what you do with that.
Of second chances.
I did. I spat in them. Who the fuck is all on human keyword? Alright. Okay, since it's getting close to pre-order time, we're gonna actually... Let me see. Call of Arms, 81%. Oh, damn. Speak with Hawthorne at the farm of Red. Okay. We're actually going to the farm, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to the farm. Speak to Hawthorne. Then I'll see if Assassin's Creed's finally available to download. I want to play that game. Let's play some story mode. Oh shit.
Let's go.
Dun 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 dun.
Well, look at you. You got your life back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor. Take care of yourself, okay?
Yes, I will. Ball and kiss my ass. Why, you're useless, Mel lady. You're welcome. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna be playing some story for a little bit. So iPhone launches in like 20 minutes. Actually no, like 14 minutes. Damn.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will find Devrim K. No worries. I will find them fast. Just for you. Alright, let's go. This looks a little bit too bright, hold on. This thing is pissing me off. I don't like G-Sync or V-Sync at all. There you go. It's a lot smoother.
Here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia. That river was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the target. Contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen give me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you?
Yeah, guess, bro. You're pussy, I guess.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
Where are we going?
is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat.
Zing.
I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
There's a public event going on over there. Screw you guys. Hold on, guys. Public event over here. I want to do this. Let's go. Rally the flag, baby. That's the staff. After falling! Ah! Get out of here, you cowards. Rally up on the flag! Dun 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 dun. Rally on me. Or not rally on me, I don't know. Rally up on me. Look at this falling over here. Ooh. Ooh, I do have ammo for that. Oh shit, incoming. Shit. Yeah, I see it. Oh shit.
All forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
Oh shit, I see it. Oh shit.
Look at those folk acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Oh damn, I teleported. Test pistol's fucking ridiculous, dude. Damn bastard. Bastard, there we go. We got it. Yee, baby.
They were counting on those supplies. Well done.
Good shit. Good shit, ladies and gentlemen. That was a tough match. Oh shit. Alright guys, I'm done streaming for a little bit. I'll be right back later. Give me a sub button.